Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father. You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth. What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Listen, puppet! Back again!
Finally, we meet, son.
Yeah. stage is set.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my blood.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Thank you.
promised. We always match.
Rencontrer sans...
planets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Marnus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Marnus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
accept your fate. Death has come for you. Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're down. We'll be right back.
Oh, Simon.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled
immortality. And a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. There goes a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Puppet of Geppetto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true God.
So, it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Isn't her sense of duty, or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did, but I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out, Fortune Lento.
Bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. Myself. After
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Were you going to destroy Carlo's heart? You're just a useless puppet.
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours, Dorothy.